Doctor, I'm not in the habit of receiving patients in my home, especially at night.
I have come a long,